How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another series, and this time we're doing Resident Evil Remake. So I hope you are all excited, because we're going to dive right into it. I've played it before, in 2005. I've passed it. Yeah, let's do it. Hardcore. Because why not? And my brother told me to do it, so he challenged me. Ooh, right into it. That's crazy. I don't remember that happening enough.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top-secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
It won't.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Guess what?
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
It would have been crazy, though.
You have a strange sense of humor.
But it was running fast.
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
I remember. Not just that, but I also went through a bridge and tried to run back. The bridge just collapsed.
This is it.
Bridge here?
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
This is gloomy as hell.
Hey! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
So I feel like I have to remind you guys that I am a really big a wuss when it comes to these games. Scary games, yeah. Like a super big scary cat.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look.
Huh? what you're gonna
bring. Well, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Dude. Okay. Look at my gun. My gun out? No. Ah, see what's taking so long. That works. Here are things.
How far could he have gone?
Is that a crow? Goat. Hello. Anybody here? It was a. There were crows. Ines. Who is here? Side. No. Who? Who is? Is he? Anybody in there? Hello? Go ahead. On in. Oh, buddy. Anybody home?
Anyone home?
Exactly what I just said, bro. Ooh, maybe somebody's home. Root trap judgment is nigh. Se cerca el juicio. Oh. Right there. Hello. Are you home? Hasta el fin vivimos contigo. Something. Locked. It is locked. Oh. Anybody home? Oh shit.
Oh, señor de protege nuestras almas.
Sorry to barge in like this.
Canting in Spanish.
Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Viviremos contigo por siempre. Are you Spanish? I don't know Leon spoke Spanish. He did come through here, right? With a knife, dog? Kick to the head. Not dead. Not dead. Finish him. Ew.
Man, that stinks.
What is that? A cat? Dog? A monkey? Let's see it. National Police Corps. Mario Fernandez Castaño. The opposite. From where, bro? Wait behind me? Use it. Gotta get this. Shoot. Hello? Oh, you look to your right when there's nothing there. Look to your left. Here's walkie talkie.
Hey!
Oh, damn.
I read you. What's your situation?
Oh, it sucks. Is the volume comes from the control, and then you just can't hear it.
What was that?
You already know what that was, bro.
No fucking way.
Shit! Ah! Oh my god! Oh, it takes so much damage.
This just keeps getting worse.
Bro. Now I have no bullets! Bullets, come on, in your ass. Two. Oh! So. Alright. They broke the door down, dude. Alright, I'm back. Is there a way to deflect? Yeah, lock it. Put the bolt there.
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later.
You don't have a gun, bro.
Put myself out.
Oh. Correction, we have a gun. We ain't got no bullets. Throw it. You getting it back? Oh, you missed too. Okay, good. Hold on, what's... I'm gonna be stuck here. Casually jog. This is the bridge. It's weird. I'm not scared of this game because it's not as jump scary as the game Resident Evil 7. That one I couldn't even finish because I was scared. Yes, I'm all go, bro. This is how I can save it. And item storage as well. Okay. Or just this. Oh, Skull Shaker. Please. Arms. Yeah. Cheats. And. No, I don't want that. Duh. Oh, there. Do I make my own bullets? Grunting, bro. The dog. Who to him? Hell yeah, more bullets. Yes, dog, you know? No. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, bro. Bitch. I knew they were here. Where? That's messed up. Yes, I know. Hideous. Anything up top? No. Okay. I'm out here trying to gather stuff like if I'm already good at the game. Be careful with the traps. Like that one.
Damn it.
What up? I don't have a knife anymore. Great. I don't like how lives run out like that. But it is what it is. Okay. Ooh, red herb. What does a red herb do again? Oh. I'm not gonna throw it. I do that right now. It's ahead. Oh, damn. Now, fuck. Sneak in there. Oh. The bell somewhere. There goes that police guy. Damn. I Ain't no way you know I'm here, though. Crazy. I don't have a knife anymore. Don't have a knife. Let's see. Setas. Back up. Item crafting. Certain materials such as resources, gunfighter knives can be used to craft different items. Types of items you can craft can be increased by obtaining new craft recipes. Okay. Heading to weapon shortcuts. Okay. Craft. I think this one increases maximum health, which I don't have a yellow one. I don't have the other thing is. How do I fix this? The thing? But just find more. Yes.
None left.
Missing all of my shots, run! She's coming at me. Will I close it? Will I close it? Oh, shit! Inside. Get in. No! He jumped at me. Oh my God! They're all in here. Get off. Stop. You don't know I'm here, bro. Just go away. Oh, lady! Shit. Bro, really? The chainsaw now? Samito! My eye hole, dude. There he is. Okay. Need bullets and health. I remember this part. Very
fun. Lucky day.
Come on. Oh my God, bro. Johnny, shotgun, give me this.
Closed.
I still don't have ammo. This
you gotta be kidding me.
I'm out of ammo. No. Okay. Reload, bro. Can't just run around aimlessly. Right. Burn this man alive again.
Shit.
Anything else to look at? Burn this one. Get past this part. I mean, I know how. I have a knife. It's a problem. Please don't let them be anybody inside. Is here, but nothing is also here. Okay. Heard you. All right. Here, how about that?
Here we go.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, came out of nowhere. Get the hell away from me. This seen this already.
We need to watch it again.
It's my lucky day.
What we can do is we'll have to go up this way first. And then stop them from getting inside. The main thing.
Oh, sorry.
There. Now we hit that. This grenade. Grab this.
Oh, nice.
Bullets. Leon, we're running. It's okay. Got you. Oh my god. No! Oh my lord, bro. Why'd she do that to me? I don't like it. The whole thing's on fire. Am I going the wrong way? From behind me.
A Lord Sadler Todopoderoso.
Lord Sadler. Time to get some loot. But you ain't worth
right now, dog. Good.
What? Where's everyone going? Bingo? Mm-hmm.
So far, so good.
Windmill. Copy that.
Careful.
You grab all the loot here. Brown chicken egg. Green herb. Oh, can't get in. Hey, this cow or steer died. Can I shoot it? Is that a thing? No, it's just locked. Damn. You chicken, give me another egg. There's a key somewhere that I can get. Where it is. It's for this house. More stuff. Oh my god, look at all this ammo, son. First aid. Oh, I forgot there was so much in the bottom. I just sprinted to the top because I died. Up to the. Go. Also, could have been up here. Nope. Then I would have fell. That. Duckin' shells. Side. It was in there. Hey, what's this? Ruby. Oh, right. I can sell stuff here. If I combine them, more money. Okay. Am I finished? I don't think so. Then again, I'm not sure. Because again, key somewhere that I haven't found, or a chest that I can't get into. Sorry. The map. The map. If you become lost, you can check the current position and objectives of the map. If you have a treasure map, you'll also be able to see the location of value. Like that. That. Open like this. Locked drawer. Oh, must be. Excuse me. It's on this side. Ornate necklace. Combine stuff with it to make him even more valuable. So the way to do that would be to here and then go to inlay. Yes, see? Then I would need other gemstones, and if you get five, like, so depending on what it is, you can upgrade it a lot. So wait a minute. Five cut. This is only four. Over there. Do there. Then I have one of these. I should have two. I found one earlier. Be this side. No. Where the hell is it? Load that. Load that. I don't know what it is anymore.
Sorry, these bro. People are sick.
Nothing to help you out. Yeah, I don't know where it is anymore. Center. One of the rooms somewhere? No, something. Find the roof. All right, let's just continue. I wouldn't be here all day because I like grabbing things. I just not even see this part because I'm skipping. Okay. Open.
Ow!
Everybody, so I think this is where we're gonna stop for today's episode. Okay. Hope you guys all enjoyed this as much as I did playing it, and look for more to come. Catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique.